Hartford Performs is a collaborative of teachers, students, artists, and the Hartford community. Since its inception in 2009, Hartford Performs has provided programming that integrates the arts into English, math, science, and social studies core curriculum.
My fourth grade class, they were not into writing, and once we've introduced the writing a certain way, and then Hartford Performs came in and elaborated on it, the scores of the children just went really up.
You know, because that teacher told you that more than half of that group normally is not that engaged in reading text, but you see these 20 sets of eyes light up. They're lighting up because you've sparked something in them, and they now want to learn.
Artists observe the world and they record that on a canvas just like a writer would observe the world and write it in a composition, and our students get to participate in that deep looking. So as they delve into a work of art, as they look really closely, they develop all of these critical thinking skills. They're observing and they're describing, they hypothesize, they brainstorm, and they're working together as a group to come up with these answers.
They're using descriptive language to describe things and not just pointing at something and thinking beyond what's given to them.
We had an arts provider that worked with music and drumming and specifically and mathematics.
Help me! I can't hear you! That was better! Whoa!
Teachers, students, principals, and arts providers all felt that the quality of the programming was extraordinary.
From what I've heard from the teachers, it extends their learning. Maybe the teachers haven't had time to fully go into the Underground Railroad, and I'm able to come in a short amount of time and teach them some new vocabulary.
I do a program that helps the kids understand that while they listen to stories, they're constantly visualizing, they're creating images in their minds about the characters and the setting. This is such an important aspect of writing.
It's proven in numerous studies that the arts enhance every aspect of a child's education, including reading, math, science, social studies, and history.
To go into a classroom when they're doing something that they thought, I'm not going to be able to do this, and then they start to really develop that courage and put themselves out there.
So once they're engaged, they're willing to try a little harder to really express their ideas. Engagement is the key to arts education.
We've had a variety of artists come into our school, and we've also had our students go and visit, for example, the Bushnell. The variety of arts that we get through Hartford Performs is priceless.
It's creating a community of students that are art-centered and art-focused and are art appreciators.
We're building people who will not only know how to work, but they'll know how to play.
I can't say enough about the providers and the programs that they bring.
Hartford Performs is growing, important, and it's the future of education.
What we're doing is bringing back to students what is rightfully theirs. These things around us are to be shared, and the Hartford Performs is a way that we can share these resources.